Hi friends, hello and welcome. So the festival season is already here and I can see the vibe going on. I'm sure all of you have already started preparing for the coming Navratri or Dasara as we call it. And if you're wondering what are the type of dishes that you want to make, or if you're thinking of purchasing something unique, or if you're bored of eating the same old sweet dishes, just like the laddus or the jalebis or the jamuns, although they are timeless, but still want to experiment with something new, something that you haven't tasted, or if you are from the regions of North Karnataka like Dharwad and really love to eat mandige, that's like a sweet which is very very festive, very very special, and generally made for all the special occasions like marriages or some kind of functions which involves a lot of people and a lot of gathering and a lot of enjoyment, and something very very special, a very unique yet very classic and very very tasty dish. Generally made with professional cooks at a very large scale, and that tastes just so yum. And if you've already tasted it, then I need not speak about it, because it is a it is like a
other dish
that means that there is something special going on. So in case you're looking or want to taste something so special and so delicious and very very symbolic to the festivities, then I have an option for you. Flora Foods is a company which makes traditional Dharwad food, and the best part is that it can also deliver it to your doorstep. Just going to show you what mandige is and how is it that you can eat it, and I'm sure you'll like it. And if you also are tempted to taste this dish, then all you have to do is just go to the website of Flora Foods and then order this delicious dish, and you can have it at home. And I'll show you how exactly you're going to have it and how exactly it is eaten traditionally. So this was how the packaging was received, and it came with a very prompt delivery. Within one day I was delivered the product, and this was how it was packed. And the food item was packed in a bubble wrap. So this is how it was looking. It was pure ghee mandige, and it is in 500 grams. So this is how it was packed.
Let me take you into my kitchen and show you how it is eaten exactly.
This is how this will look. It is broken. Some of the pieces are broken, if you say, but that is completely okay, because we are going to do just that here. So just take. This will come in flakes like this. It's how it will look. It's okay if it is coming into pieces also. So what you have to do is just break it. You can do this with the entire batch and store it in an airtight container. This is how you're going to break this into smaller bits. It is very crispy. If you wish to eat, you can also eat it like this only. I'm just going to eat one of it. It is very fresh and tasty. You can eat it as it is also. So this is how it will be ready for you to see. This is very very crispy. If you can see, you can hear the sound, the breaking sound. Okay, so that is how it is. And the other things you need for this is again very very simple. Taken sugar powder here. This is normal sugar that has been blended in a mixer to a fine powder. You can also add little cardamom, one or two pods of it. Then this is hot milk without sugar here. And this is ghee, melted ghee. So these are the things that you will need. So now let's start serving it. I have taken a serving plate here. Into this I'm taking the required quantity. So I have taken about a fistful of it here. So this is how much I'm going to eat. You can also take it in a bowl, whatever you prefer. Into this, I'm adding sugar powder. I'm adding about this much, should be enough for me. This is completely optional. If you want more sugar, you can add more. If you want less, you can completely skip the addition of sugar also. Because if you see, this also has some sugar inside. So this is what it is. If you wish to eat it as it is also, you can eat. So this is how traditionally it is eaten. I'm just showing you that. And into this, I'm adding milk, hot milk. Remember, the milk should be hot because it is very crispy, and it should soften the pieces there. And on top of it, I'm adding hot ghee. Again, ghee, desi ghee is very good for your health. You can have that also.
and even milk is very healthy and tasty. You see how simple some very common ingredients that is easy available at home. You just need to add that, and there is no much prep time also. You just have to. You can also make pieces out of it and store it in an airtight container and use it. Just before serving, you can add hot milk and sugar. So this is how. Now this is ready to be served. This is how.
As you saw, it was so simple. Just to mix ghee, sugar powder and milk. Adding sugar is completely optional. If you want to add sugar and make it sweeter, you can. It will definitely taste nice. If you are allowed to eat sugar, you can. If you think, no, I don't need too much sugar, then you can completely skip it. And add hot milk and... very nice. The taste is so nice. It is very earthy. I don't say it is like extremely indulgent, like lot of ghee or something, but it is, the taste is just balanced, you know. It has a good amount of sugar, very fresh for sure, crispy. And when you eat it, you get the crispiness in the mouth, and it's very simple, like very earthy. It makes you feel so grounded, and taste is very humble, you know. The humbleness is the emotion that I get when I eat this. And very nice and very festive for sure. Because I am from that region, I am very used to eating that during special occasions. And Flora Foods is delivering it to doorstep. I think it is one of the best options if you like want to try this. Or if you have already tasted and you are like craving to eat it again, then go to their website and you can place your order and get it at your doorstep and enjoy this festival with Mandi. And if you wish to, you can also eat these as it is. This also is very nice, not too sweet, yet very nice and subtle. So like I said, the taste is very nice, and I'm sure you can eat it like this. You can put it in any airtight container, so you can put it in that. This is airtight container, I'm just placing it in. This is a steel container, but you can also choose plastic, whatever you have, something which is airtight, glass jars or anything. You can also powder it and keep it and store it and use it whenever you want it. So that was also a storage tip for you, how you can store it once you open it. It can easily be used up to 15 days to 20 days after opening, and that is like, it has got a good shelf life also. So once you buy it and once you open it, you can eat it for another 20 days. So that is an advantage also.
So that was Mandige for you guys. Hope you have a great festival. Bye bye.